time. You know, the first times, well, it's never easy. There won't exactly be fireworks, you know. It'll be vaguely awkward and disappointing, you know. You'll probably stick the wrong thing in the wrong part, and you'll finish too early, and you won't be able to make eye contact afterwards. But new worlds will open up. Something will have changed, you know. New opportunities, new risks. And that's when you'll remember that old Uncle Lester was here for you, holding your hand, guiding you through it. And then you'll feel a little creeped out, but you're going to repress it. Squash it down. And we'll never talk about it, okay? Okay? Okay. First time. Felisa! Woo! It's a two-man score, right? One of you drives, keeps the heat off of you. The other goes into the bank, goes to the specific safety deposit box. Then you get out of there, you get in that fast armored car, and you get the hell out of that place. Then once you're clean, once you got no heat on you, come see me, give me the box, and you get paid. Okay. You know, like I said, it is your first time, so, don't expect too much. There are wild, insane, mind-blowing orgies in your future. Orgies! But, you know, we all gotta start somewhere. Good luck!
Bumps up my arms and butterflies in my stomach and a light film of sweat on my upper lip. You know where you left the car. At least I hope you do. You weren't drunk on painkillers, were you? Oh, no, that was me. Okay, get the car, then move on to the bank. Driller, I'm sending you that hacking program. When you get in the car, you need to get on it and start breaking into their system.
Threat, or like at least a mutilation threat, so that I'd, you know, cut off your nose, or I'd use your
take them out as soon as you walk in the door. Then you're on crowd control. Driller, when you're in the network, you'll be able to open the vault door on your phone. Go back to the safety deposit room and start drilling. You at the bank? You need to wait until the drillers got into their network before making a move. You don't have time or resources to open the vault door any other way. How's the hack coming? You should have this done by now.
Show it to me. Yes, it is the holiday season at the Crest residence, and Daddy's out drinking. Say, you passed. If that thing I talked about comes up, I'll call you in. In the meantime, if anyone comes to me, I'll mention you as a reliable pair of hands. Hey! For the first time, that wasn't bad, but don't get clingy.